It was hard to squeeze positive takeaways from the Titans head coach Mike Vrabel, despite the fact that they beat the New Orleans Saints and have now won six straight games. He did say he liked his quarterback Ryan Tannehill's precision throwing the ball and how the offensive line protected him. I spoke to Tannehill after the game, and he tells me he's been dealing with a stomach bug the last 3 days. He woke up today, he didn't feel well at all. In fact, while I was talking to him, I could tell he still didn't feel well, but he was able to battle through. Overall, the team felt that their performance was sloppy and they really caught some breaks in the end. As for their biggest concern, finding a rhythm on offense without Derrick Henry and Julio Jones right now. They know that they need to improve in that area if they want to keep on winning this month. As for the defense, they say they don't look at it as bailing their team out. They look at it as a challenge every week to be the best unit on the field.